it's just an eerie feeling that I was on that plane literally a half hour before it crashed. And why didn't it crash with us on it? Why didn't it crash with more people on it?